In this video, I'm going to show you how you could use Google's new backup and sync app to backup your photos and any file on your Mac. I'm going to put a link in the description for you to download this app, and I'm going to go ahead and download it and install it on my applications folder. And let me go ahead and launch the app for the first time. I'm just going to click get started and go through these. And I'm going to log into my Google account. Now you need a Google account to do this. It's basically going to use Google Drive, and I'll show you that in a second. So make sure you have a Google account, and that way you'll have a Google Drive, which gives you free 15 gigabytes of storage. So I'm just going to log into my Google account. And once I'm here, I'm going to have two options: backup photos or videos, or all types of files. And I have some different files I want to back up. This is not just going to be photos and videos for me, but if that's all you have, pick option one. I'm going to pick up backup all files. Press next, and here I could either choose what I want to backup. My desktop has large files, so I'm gonna skip that for now, but I'm gonna select other folders, and then you could choose folders and select things that are not included by default. So I'm gonna choose my music folder here too, and it's gonna give me the different sizes of the folder, so I have some ideas on the backup size. And next I have to choose if I want the high quality storage, which is unlimited storage, or the original quality. Now the original quality is going to be large file sizes, the way I captured videos or files, but you could always do high quality for unlimited storage. If you use the second option, it's going to use the amount you have on your Google Drive. Basically the free Google Drive I have has 15 gigs, but I'm going to press upgrade later to show you some of the other options and how much they are. So as soon as you press start, the backup process begins, and it's right on top here. So on a Mac, you could go right on top to see the backup process, and it says restarting sync engine, and it's going to start going. And I'm just going to say not now to this option. And as you can see on the bottom here, the sync has started, and you see how many items are going to be synced, and it's going to use my Google Drive as storage. So let me go ahead and click upgrade just to show you what's happening here. So I have 15 gigs, that's the free plan that I have, but you could upgrade to 100 gigs for a couple bucks a month, or you could get a terabyte if you have a lot to back up. But again, I'm only using a few gigs of my 15 gigs here. I'm not backing up a whole bunch, so maybe you don't need it. And if you click this other icon, it's going to take you to Google Photos, and you could see the photos that are getting backed up right with this app. This process is going to take a little while. I got over 1500 files I'm trying to sync, so you could let this happen in the background and use your computer as you usually do, and all your files will be backed up to Google Drive. If you have any problems or any questions, please leave me a comment and like this video and subscribe to this channel if you found this useful. I upload multiple how-to videos every week, and I hope to see you on the next video. Thanks for watching.